Alrighty, we're back here at Sanctuary. You see our wonderful structures we built. Here's Codsworth taking the long haul of goods down to Red Rocket, but I think he's the best robot for the job. It's a dangerous trek, and he'll do just fine. There's our windmill we built last time. And what we're going to do now, let me get some wood here. There's a lot of resources around here, which is nice. We'll do a little electrical work here, get this place wired up. Connector. Wow, this is a lot of shit. What is it? It's more copper. Yeah, we don't need that big dog. I could wire up all of this actually. Let's see how we do here. Shit. Up here. Man. I think we're gonna have to do the big boy. It's gonna take a lot, but fuck it, we gotta do it. Oh, you got me shitting me. Put this electric. Oh, you little shit. Oh, I can't jump on. Huh? Oh, now I don't want to connect the wires, being all shitty. Alright, let's wire this thing up. Oh, that's too far. This tower closer. Oh, you gotta be shit. Gotta be shitting me. It's so close, damn it. Oh, yes. All right. Let's get some lights out here. Electricity. Thank you. light on this thing. See what kind of defense things we have. We might be able to craft something up here. Nah. Oh, here we go. That's just a spotlight. Oh, yeah, I've got a nut. I have science rank 1. I don't have enough fiber optics anyway. We got some light. Let's put a bed in this place. Bada boom. Holes in all the walls, I tell you. Let's put a bed over here. Oh, we gotta put some cool shit on the walls if we have any cool shit. Oh, let's get a radio. Put it on the dang floor. This big boy, we gotta put this thing up here. Oh, we could probably put our flag on there. Oh, I just have the Brotherhood of Steel. Put the good old glory up there. Let's light it up. Proper night's sleep, actually. Oops. Oh, fuck, what did I get? I got an infection? Jeez, I gotta take... Hey, while I'm by a pump, let me take care of all this medical shit. Yeah, I got infected. That's not good. Here comes Piper running. See if any of these crops have come in yet. I doubt it, but maybe.
Oh, yeah. Seems to be growing well.
Nice. Oh, nice. All this stuff is coming. Perfect. I'll just replant it all. Replant all that. Someone else to work on these, don't I? Yeah. Oh fuck, I'm infected. Alright, I gotta take care of this shit first. Flipping infected. Alright. Let's eat some shit. I can eat it. Let me eat all the radiated shit. Alright, let's treat this infection with antibiotics. So some water. Radiation. We'll go in there. We'll get ourselves a one of these Radex or Radaway. Yeah, Radaway was this as fatigue express immunity. Oh, I should have taken this before I took the antibiotics. Fuck. Oh well. So. I'm good on water. I don't need more food. I mean, not eat anything with rads in it. All fed up. All right, here she is. The rads are coming down. Alright, what quest has he got me doing? Well, he wants me to go over here and set up another settlement. But I think we got a good little chain going here. Red Rocket to... Yeah, I think that'll do just fine. I think there's actually a drive-in down here that'll actually be a little easier. See we have any guards up at the guard towers? What is this? Just a suppressed immunity, I think. Yeah. Just a little tired. Oh look, we got it lightened up. Yeah, probably should have the American flag facing this way, genius. This stupid thing over here. Oh wait, yeah, let's get some paintings we got here. Such a positive. We got cat paintings. Yeah. Let's put it. Who could be upset about the apocalypse when you're sleeping in the kitten suite? Alright, we need a table.
We don't really make any caps. And there are well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Why drink dirty radioactive water when you could have it pure and bottled? Chen Kowalski's Clean Water Market, straight from the filter. This is a song about easy living. Just it's like here in Diamond City, am I right?
What is that noise? Oh, it's outside here. Let's get a nice sleep now that we're in proper quarters here. I wonder if I can close this thing up. I wonder if I want to close it up. I'll just keep it open as a ski patch. Viper's a little confused. I don't know if the AI is going to be able to work this out. night's sleep and head out on the road. Let's head the fuck out. Follow my caravan all the way there. Let me take this herbal antidote. And then let me eat red chunks.
Codsworth.
Like. Oh, you know, I should see if I can upgrade this thing anymore, because this is a fun little gadget. It's a nice morning. What time is it? What time is it in virtual land? 6 o'clock in the morning. Getting up. That early start on these biatch. What's up? So now all my things are connected. I can
printing press while you're at it.
Okay, I'll show the conquer. I think this is all pretty good. All I can do. The standard thing is fine with this. Yeah, that thing's fine. Might be able to put a better barrel on here. Yeah, let's do a long life barrel. Yeah. Which adhesive? Oh, I got shitload of adhesive. Okay. Sharpshooter's grip. Why not? I don't know if I would eat up all my adhesive. Let's see if we can put the long barrel in here. Yeah. Oh. Alright, you know, we're gonna have to take another sleep here just to save these kick ass stats. I'll just do an hour. I don't wanna fuck up my buffs too much. That might be enough to take them off. And then I lose my other buff, so. Oh, well. Plenty of drugs. Alright, let me put my mask on. And then Piper,
hey.
Let's see
you. Say the word.
You got a lot of shit on you. Should we put her in summer shorts? How about these suspenders and slacks? She's an accountant, man. Put her back in her trench coat. Yeah. Here we go, summer shorts and sunglasses for Piper. She's a bright ray of sunshine in this Commonwealth. Parkour down the hill. letting everybody know we are in the neighborhood. Going down through Concord here. I think we have a drive-in movie theater down here that we can take over. Could loot the church, but I don't really feel like it. I think it's before you get to the verge, I thought. Check the map here, see exactly. Yeah, I think it's like right around here. Oh, I hate these things. Could critical hit it. Kill these little buggers. Tough talking and insane.
You really held your own there, Blue.
Give me that. Give me that. That is a nice day in the Commonwealth. Here we go. Here's our movie theater. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Unlock this. Okay, not the best at picking locks, but it's somewhere over here. Boom.
That's it.
Oh, I gotta clear these enemies. What kind of enemies we got here? Enemies, show yourselves. Is that all? Oh, fuck it with that radiation. Alright, nice. See if I can make a little steel prefab. Huh? Hey, man. Just gonna put this on the old shack here. Perfect accommodations. What do I need? Cloth. Got any newspapers? That always gets me. Damn. Fucking mine. Fucking mine, man. Fucked me up, boy. Fuck. We are going to go a different way. Damn, that was stupid. Gord? Down the middle here. This is kind of like what's Diamond City here. Keep on trucking down here. We'll find some shit to do. Except another settlement, maybe. Playing it. Spraying it. Alright, let's go clear this drive-in theater and call make it our... Oh, fuck. Woo! Little punk. This guy's heads come off real easy. Piper shooting at the ground. Where's this little monkey?
Company. Real bad move.
This little shit. Loot all your stupid friends. Rapid mole rat. God, these things are ugly little buggers. Blowing their heads off, the best thing for them, really. Alright, unlock this. Boom, bada boom.
Nice.
Clear this little thing out.
Gonna have a lot more limbs and a lot less hair.
Fucking rats. There's a nice bed up here, yep. Alright, nice. Alright, now we got this settlement here. I'm not gonna spend much time clearing this place out, but we'll probably come back here once we send a supply line to it. Alright, let's head down farther south. I think there's the Super Duper Mart down here. It's always a fun spot to check out.